They got me knowing. 18th Street in the motherfucking house. They got me knowing. Hold on, I'll be back.
Okay. We done dug up Spice One, 1993 for you hoe ass niggas. 187 he wrote, nigga. Let's go, nigga. On this Spice, nigga. Hold up, nigga. I'm riding 118, nigga. Streets today. Spice One for you niggas. 187, he wrote. Pruitt and I go, nigga. 18th Street. 19 and Dub, nigga. We out here.
DST, nigga.
I'm trying to keep my aces and my deuces all together. I'm thinking of some murder, I know I won't live forever. This crime that got me annoyed, I need to get a job. But instead I wanna sell dope, hang on a rope and steady mob. I'm waking up in the morning thinking of death as I break out in a cold sweat. I'm having dreams of my whole family put to rest. Visions of a dead man, body bags, and all the youngsters getting their cap put over colored rags.
Spice One for you hoe ass niggas. 199 Trey, nigga. 19, nigga. 18 and Dub in this motherfucker. Westside, but it's my 100 block too, nigga. 187, he wrote.
Leaving a house without my plastic Glock. Cause if they want it, they'll take it and kill for it. And if it's worth something, then blood getting spilled for it. My mother thinks I'm going crazy. And when I leave the house, she just stares out the window. I think I'm being followed every time I leave my home. Having these fatal thoughts of getting chrome to my dome.
187, me say the murder heroes. 187, me say the murder heroes.
Did things have been the past that I regret at 22. And when I hit 23, I hope I'm living well as you. It's good to be alive in 93, I guess that's so. But if I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. I guess I'm just a soldier.
Let me say rest in peace to that blue and gold, nigga, my son. P-Low 268 and this motherfucker with 26, man. 187. Come on, Mac, roll with me. 14 on the south side. Red in the motherfucking house. Cookie. Jerry Lewis. Hey, come roll with me. Oh, the enforcer, the ghost is back. E and J, shake it on the pavement. Al Junior, I call you.
187, 187, the murder.
I'm keeping all my pictures from my homies up in jail. If I told you what they did, it would probably turn you pale. I used to hang with killers and I didn't even know. Wrestling with my homies as a youngster, age four. Now half of them is dead and the rest is in the jailhouse. Writing to me monthly, giving they homies something to rap about. Tell me do my music and don't trip off what they say. Thinking to myself I might just be in there one day. Some stayed up out the big house and still slanging, yay. And now they staying up and ditching the feds every day. Trying to watch they money, they wanna go on tour, G. Get into the business, learn about the industry. Try to help them out, doing everything I can. I still gotta worry about the next jealous man. My homies getting robbed, so they rob somebody else. You can see it never stops, let that story tell itself. I'm walking with my head down, bourbon in the rain. Thinking deep, asking myself, am I insane? I'm thinking about the family and I'm leaving on that note. And that's the definition of that 187 that he wrote.
187, missing the murder he wrote. 187, 187, the murder he wrote.
Now I'm on my way back up to this motherfucker. Do you hear me? I'm recording me. I'm calling every block in the motherfucking city to stand with 18th Street. Dwayne Telford Jr., my nigga, you ought to be home now, nigga. You better stand with me, nigga. It's 187! 187! 187! 3701 Riverview. I'm out here!
In a house without my plastic Glock, cause if they want it, they'll take it and kill for it. And if it's worth something, then blood getting spilled for it. My mother thinks I'm going crazy, and when I leave the house, she just stares out the window. I think I'm being followed every time I leave my home. Having these fatal thoughts of getting chrome to my dome.
187, we say the murder heroes.
22. And when I hit 23, I hope I'm living well as you. It's good to be alive in 93, I guess that's so. But if I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. I guess I'm just a soldier with a song out of the streets black, stressing off that tronic sack. But I feel death is knocking at my back. Sleepwalking with my pistol in the middle of the night. Waking up inside my hoopie, holding my Glock full of fright. Violent in this art, that's only because it's coming from a G to the heart. Got friends that have died and I'm mourning for their families. Bringing flowers to their graves every time I get a chance. G, nothing like an old school homie from the hood. With your right or wrong, doing dirt, doing good. And now I know inside I'll never see my boy again. I find myself always pouring brew up for my friends.
187, we say the murder heroes. 187, 187, the murder heroes.
I'm keeping all my pictures from my homies up in jail. If I told you what they did, it would probably turn you pale. I used to hang with killers and I didn't even know. Wrestling with my homies as a youngster, age four. Now half of them is dead and the rest is in the jailhouse. Writing to me monthly, giving they homies something to rap about. Tell me do my music and don't trip off what they say. Thinking to myself I might just be in there one day. Some stayed up out the big house and still slanging, yay. And now they staying under ditching the feds every day. Trying to watch they money, they wanna go on tour, G. Get into the business, learn about the industry. Try to help them out, doing everything I can. I still gotta worry about the next jealous man. My homies getting robbed, so they rob somebody else. You can see it never stops, let that story tell itself. I'm walking with my head down, bourbon in the rain. Thinking deep, asking myself, am I insane? I'm thinking about the failure and I'm leaving on that note. And that's the definition of that 187 that he wrote.
187, we say the murder heroes. 187, the murder heroes.
Street for life, 5500 block, top of the hill, Murder Maple, where I was trained, and I'm out here today on 187, Riverview and McLawn. We out for life, JVL, the shoe, in every neighborhood, in this motherfucker, from the first black neighborhood, 18th Street, nigga.
My son-in-law was going to hurt me. In the wheelchair. Sir, I'm telling you, no one is gonna hurt me. I'm not afraid of you or anyone. I have me and you on tape. I've been respectful to you. Now, your son-in-law should not be threatening a man in a wheelchair. I've never called Miss Flowers out of her name. No, when, ma'am? I wish you would, ma'am. I respect your dad. And I respect all of you, but now you tell your husband he shouldn't be threatening me.
in a wheelchair. They just told me down here, Miss Flowers. I came up here to you because I'm an old man. These kids said you was a crackhead, not me. I ain't even been over here.
But sir, you
I don't know you.
Yeah, but you
I asked a question mark.
You said
look, everything on there has a question mark, Miss Flowers. In academia, you can ask the question for investigation. You should understand academia, Miss Flowers.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Now, your husband don't need to be outside, man. Your husband need to go because he's from the 70s. I'm a 60s baby. I don't tell you when I'm going to get you. You got if I'm on you. But now he done put me on full lock and load with 238s in my hand that's registered. And I'm dying on Flowers' property. If he want me, I'm going to die for a reason around here. I'm gone, Miss Flowers. You gone and do what you do. I'm good. I'm good. You tell him I'm dying on your property. You tell him if my blood is shed, I'm going to do what you should be doing. Shedding your blood for our community. Miss Flowers, your husband is out here. Tell him I'm a 60s baby. I don't put my nudes in the street. If I'm going to do it, it's going to be done. And I'm out here now. Tell him to come get his murder. Tell him to come get his murder. Tell him to come get his murder. A dirty politician is what you are. Now tell him I said that on the block, on your property. Hollin' at me, 18th Street. Tell him that too. Port and I go. Now I'm off your property. I'm on city property, which I can be. That's nothing to me. I'm a litigator. You better check my record. I ain't never threatened you. I tell you what, let's litigate then. Robert Taft, call him right now. Robert Taft. Your husband has set it out. You better. I got witnesses. I got a store full of witnesses. When you want to litigate, we can litigate. I'm the baddest bonehead baby you ever met. I was over here before you was born in 65. Well, let me get off your shit. Let me get off your shit. Now, you down here Bogart in the store. Yeah, you are. I'm out here. That's why you out here. You scared. Got your husband around here telling me he gonna murder a man in a wheelchair. And I talked to your father. Tell me you listened to the tape of me and your father talking. Tell me we didn't listen to the tape of me and your father talking. And I gave him a copy of it. So we can litigate, Miss Flowers. You better ask Tracy Starr. I got on the Supreme Court. Nah, let's go. Jeffrey Boyd, that dirty nigga on the side of your building. 22nd Ward. I'm from that block. Michael Jones' granddaddy was my pastor. Holler at you. Before they put the street in his name. I wonder when they gonna put a street called Flowers over here. Y'all, Bogart, another citizen that got elected from the people. Threatening a man in a wheelchair. I've been threatening on McLaurin. Miss Flowers' husband to put the word out. And I'm out here, 18th Street till I die. The first black neighborhood in St. Louis. Check Missouri Historical Society. 18th Street! 18th Street! Tell Flowers I said 18th Street! The real project, not no bullshit. Hey, 10th Street on this motherfucker. Talking about get off her property. Goddamn, she Bogart the motherfucker with a stove. Pimpin' ain't easy.